Before showing you an interesting table about the appearance of the word redemption, Geula, in 1820, skip. So it's worthwhile to look on the internet, the 3,000-year-old secret, is a very secret number, and www.1820.co.il will show you many ideas behind this number, very significant number, and interesting appearances with words which come on this skip. Now this skip really represents the name of God. The name of God appears in the Torah 1820 times. So, very interesting number, and I very much recommend to look into it, this site. But let us see what happened when I looked for the word Geula, redemption, in this skip. So here you have the word Geula, fully written. By the way, you have your 9:10. Why? Because there is a line in between, because I divide into two. So 9:10 is 18:20. So I put it in two, because there's also great idea with this number, which is number also Rashid, beginning, two beginnings. But this is, in fact, basically the letters, the number of the letters, 1820. So I wanted to see whether the word redemption, Geula, comes in this number. Not every word comes, especially Geula, there are still five letters. And amazingly, it appeared. So then I wanted to know whether this redemption coming here also is Messiah. Amazingly, you have Messiah here. You have Messiah here, which is very interesting, also comes in the same skip. You can see the same skip, right? Which is at all not coincidence. We have Messiah, the son of Joseph, the son of David. Then I saw also Messiah coming here. Interesting. I said many times that Rabbi Mendel Kessin says there are three Messiah. The Messiah, the son of Joseph, Messiah, the son of Jesse, and Messiah Cyrus, like those who helped Israel, you know, like God called Cyrus my Messiah. So the third one. But amazing that in the same skip you have two Messiahs. It's all not coincidence, and amazingly that you have here this year, 5779, from the creation of the world. Interesting. You have the word redemption also. And then you have conditions, definitely, to have Messiah, which is repentance. Coming here also, Teshuva. Interesting, the verse, Shavtatai Tishmor, God said, you should keep my Sabbath, but already we saw in many other YouTubes that the Sabbath is a very important condition that Israel should keep. If Israel here, that they should have redemption. So they have to repent, they have to keep the Sabbath. And then we'll have Re'ula, redemption. So as I said, it's very interesting that this comes in the secret number 1820, yeah, between letter to letter, definitely. And the phenomena that you have Messiah, Messiah parallel, another Messiah, which is not at all coincidence. And especially to have really one more, 1821, the skip of 5779. So very interesting, and no doubt significant table, which fits with many others that we did with Richard Shaw, really, we did with Richard Shaw also, very interesting other appearances of the words on this number, 1820, skip.